developed countries, which have already enjoyed the fruits of low-cost energy for several years, will have to go in for net zero much faster and possibly even go in for net negative, so that they can release policy space and some carbon space for the developing countries to pursue their development agenda.